Hello everybody, I'm going to introduce a complete review of this new monitor, the new Dasung Paperlike Pro. Finally, it is arrived from a long journey from China. So let's open the package and see what's inside. As you can see, they made a very good quality packaging. So they promised me to put a gift inside the box, and I did. This is an anti-glare film to apply on the Paperlike Pro. This film avoids the light to reflect on the screen. That's a nice gift from Dasung. Then here we find the screen itself, and I will explain you in more details in my next review. Here we are. Then we find the user manual. Very complete, with full instruction in English. And this is a quick start that helps you to connect easily the Paperlike Pro to the computer. Inside the package we have also two little boxes. So we have one cable, mini HDMI, and on the other side we have the HDMI plug and a USB plug. This must be plugged to the side of the Dasung Paperlike Pro, and the HDMI and USB plug must be connected to the computer. HDMI is for the video transmission, and the USB is for the power supply. Then we have some screws to apply on the back of the screen if you want to use any stands or monitor riser. Paperlike Pro has VESA standard holes, 75x75mm. Dasung gives you also a free portable stand to let you use the screen better on your table. Now let's open this second box and see what's inside. Here we find this box that contains this beautiful pen drive, and inside here we find the driver and software for Windows 7, Windows 8, 10, and also Macintosh and Linux Ubuntu system. Then we have one backup cable, so the same mini HDMI, USB and HDMI, and also one more cable, USB to USB. Now that we have seen the contents of the package, I'm going to show you how to set up the Paperlike Pro and install the drivers. So after that you plug the HDMI and USB to your computer, you just need to plug the mini HDMI on the side of the Paperlike Pro. Okay, so we're going to install the drivers. Once we plug the pen drive, let's open it. And here we find the manual and the README file in English and Chinese. The manual is the same that you find inside the box. And the README file are just a quick instruction on how to install the drivers. Over here instead you will find this folder that contains a video that show you how to install the drivers on Windows, Macintosh and Ubuntu. And then a three folder containing the driver for each operative system. Now I'm using Windows 10, so I'm going to open Windows, English, and here we find three files. You must select the file depending on the type of system that you are using. 32 bits for Windows 7, 8 and 10, or 64 bits for Windows 7, 8 and 10, or even a Windows XP. 32 bits. Now I'm using Windows 10 64 bits, so I select this. You click on yes. Click on next. Next. And here you can choose the folder where to install the drivers. I will keep the default one. So I click on next. Next. And finish. Now we have a shortcut of the Dasung software on the desktop. Let's open it. In the screen, we can choose the screen mode. We have three options: Floyd mode, A2 mode, and 16 mode. On the full review, I will explain you in more details how do they work. Below you can see Paperlike Pro settings, where you can set up some settings on your preference. And the last button, Jump to System Display Settings, is just a shortcut to the display settings of the control panel in Windows, where you can change the resolution, DPI, and other settings of the screen. This video that you watched is only the first part, unboxing and setup. I'm going to make soon another full and complete review where I show you all the details of this fantastic device. If you have any question or any special request, don't hesitate to ask me using the comments. I will be very happy to answer you on my review. See you very soon on my next video.